And honestly, if you still use Windows 7 or 8, just don't. Unless your computer lives in a completely isolated box where you never bring any new file from the internet or from another computer on it, then it's not safe.
What if I still use Windows XP?